guys. I told you in my last video that I would be a PNG tuber. Most of you probably didn't watch my last video, though. You might be asking, why am I in Gacha? Are you too lazy to sketch? No, I'm not too lazy to sketch. No. No, I am gonna sketch. I just need a base for most of the PNG tubers actually use an app and they just add things on it like Gacha. So I'm actually gonna sketch it, but with different poses. No. Time to take a lot of screenshots. Okay, so now to a beautiful app. You know, I'm not gonna zoom in because, yeah. So first of all, I need the overall sketch. You know, I don't know why I took all those poses. I don't need them. I just need one of them to make a sketch. And you know I'm obviously too. You know what? I don't need this right now. I just need it to make a sketch. You know what? I waste too much time. Anyways, back to the sketch. I already did the dress wrong. No, it doesn't matter. You know what? It's stupid. Do I really have to watch an ad? Fine. I don't want Facebook. I'm not going to get Facebook. I will not. Yes, now I can get my favorite. That was actually kind of stupid. You might be like, this is stupid, this looks ugly, what are you doing, you stupid? I'm just making a quick sketch. We quick sketch. Now I will do this, but make it slightly neater. This sketch is actually pretty good. What's happened to my voice? I need that. What the heck is this? You might be like, what the heck am I doing? I don't know, something stupid. The bow is necessary. Don't ask how that leaf has stayed there for millions of years. This is looking sort of bad. I will make my first PNG a video once someone comments. Yeah. So that gives the pressure. The pressure could be on you. My entire career is on you. You better comment. Comment now. Might be like, why did I do that? And we need to blur. Isn't the blurring working? Why isn't anything happening? Fail. Why isn't anything happening? Fine, I'll do smudge instead. That actually looks pretty cool. This is gonna look so good, but it also might not. Does it look good? I mean, like, it looks pretty good. Is it accurate? No, not at all. Is it good? Yes. Dang. Dang. What if I just Okay, there's only going to be light from one side in all of my videos, so is that okay? we... Okay, now I think I'll do this. Not the bow. No, not yet. So I think I just have a black kimono thing. If you didn't know, I was very cringe back then. But I decided I liked this avatar, so I kept it. But it was back like 2018, 2019, I invented it. Now time to do tints and shades. This is what you do when you're lazy. Normally I don't do this, but like, kind of rush to get this done. Eraser. Okay. You're like, why are you spending so much time on this? You'll have to do this again like 15 times. Well, that, my dear friend, is because I'm gonna go full me mode and just reuse this, but with different faces. That's something I would do. And I'm pretty sure everybody else does it too. Okay, so I'm pretty sure this will take like a haha, like 20 minutes. Or, you know what, maybe this will take 25 or something. This isn't how I would normally make a leaf, but like, you know, this isn't how I normally make leaf. Now it looks like a leaf. Now everything else. Ideal red. Ideal red. Never mind, I'll have to be. You can't tell I have a bow, but I do have a bow. Where's the default red color? Here it is. If you are thinking, what am I doing? My original avatar? Yeah, this is. Now that I have that done, I'm gonna start working on the first. You are like, ugh, this is such a cringe avatar. Shush you. You 2022 gotcha tuber. There, 25 minutes. Okay. 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 That's it. Bye.